Hey. I've never been more attracted to you.
Cam, stop. You're in a relationship and we're friends.
Run me in circles like you are.
You go.
It's happening. It's starting. Cameron, I have a really bad feeling about this.
Mess with me on purpose. So I'll hang.
Okay, look. I know that you want to know all my secrets, and the truth is you do. You know all the secrets that I'm willing to share, but there are some that are in a vault, and that's where I feel comfortable keeping them.
So I know everything.
No, you don't.
But I should.
Every time we talk, it just hurts so bad.
I mean, there are a couple things I wish you never told me.
Like what?
I'll never tell.
Yeah, I'm really sorry that situation happened to you. And that you
makes no sense. Think that you said it. I know you did.
That situation was forever ago. Let's leave the past in the past. It probably wasn't a big deal.
It actually was a big deal.
We need to.
Yeah?
I'm so sorry some dumb thing I can't remember saying hurt you.
The problem is it wasn't dumb. It was devastating.
Okay, definitely jealous at the idea that somebody knows you better than me. She said he was gonna be the guy with the wonky wink. He just blinks.
That's silly. Who can't wink?
My forever penis.
See, this is why I've secretly been obsessed with you for years.
Liar, you have no secrets.
I do. Just never told you for the obvious reason.
Which is...
Wrecked me. You crushed me that day. And I've never been able to fully recover because that thing that you said that you won't own made me question everything.
And that there are secrets between us.
No one knows me better than you. And no one cares about you more than me.
Cam's my forever penis.
Why?
Because you were supposed to be safe. And accepting, and you weren't. You made me feel like I was gross.
You aren't gross, Cam. I was gross. Andre said you were hung up on someone that scarred you.
Who? You.